Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age 2, where I was just checking the codex, as I do with the journal. It's the codex. And we finally got Meryl after the Deep Roads. It's a keeper's place to remember even the dangerous things. Since her arrival in Kirkwall's elven alienage, Meryl has had a difficulty adjusting. Her neighbors ignore her existence, and even the most determined socialites in the town cross the street to avoid her. She also gets lost frequently, a matter that doesn't seem to be solving itself through time or familiarity with the city. On separate occasions, she's accidentally found herself in the Viscount's bathing room, the Chantry airing cupboard, and in the middle of a dog racing track in Darktown. She is so innocent and believable and all this that I just sometimes my naturally like suspicious nature kind of takes over, and I'm like, is she really what she says she is? But I think she is, you know, like everybody likes her, you know, so it's like, but I feel bad, like, why does the people in Lowtown not like her? Like, she, maybe because she's so nice they just don't trust her, I don't know. And now even the Dalish have spurned her. Oh, I don't know. This is supposed to be a talking spot, people. Oh, do you guys see anything in the market? Nope.
I don't know whether to cherish every moment I am with you, or fear for your life.
It's hard to control myself. Ah.
I've heard the nobles grousing about the commoners moving up. Congratulations.
We should move on. All right, Varric. Oh. Whoa, wait. Oh, this is good. What did he say? Oh, Invisible Sisters. Good. Yes!
That's enough!
My strength is legendary! It's okay, you just drop in from the skies. Oh yeah, just jump in. Feel free. It's hard to take. Time for the throat. Oh, well, that was wasted. Can I have a thing now? No. Dang it. I can't get a letter telling me where your guys' hideout is. Oh, we'll bring these guys and see what happens. Eh? Where are we going? That's Bartrand. Bartrand has an estate? I gotta go down this way. How did he not think he would get found out, you know? That's cool. Up this way? No. Yes, okay. And Fenris is over here. Fenris, your house. Do you see anything in front of your house? Yeah.
We should move on.
Okay. I'm going to teach him how to read. That's gonna be fun.
Bartrand really hasn't done much with this place, has he?
I don't get it. My sources saw people making deliveries here just a week ago. This looks like it's been empty for months.
You think he put the cobwebs up to discourage tax collectors?
Well, you're thinking it's a trap. Great. It's been ages since my brother tried to kill me.
What, it's been, what, 3 years? Come on out, Bartrand. Oh. Whoa! Yes? Can I help you? Anime?
So that's
or,
how you greet
old
your
Western?
Brother, is it, Bartrand? Fine. Say hello, Bianca.
Hiya. Oh, whoa! Whoa! Why am I Varric all of a sudden? Where the freak is everyone? I don't even know. I don't know. Hawk isn't here.
I'm coming for you, you nothing bastard.
Okay, well they seem to be pretty easy, I guess. What does this even do? I can't remember. Oh wow, that was big.
Let's dance, you sons of—
Why am I Varric all of a sudden? I mean, these guys are basically one-shot wonders, but... Is this like a dream sequence? That's what it feels like.
You want a piece of me?
Oh my gosh, Bianca has a freaking knife on the front! I can't move. Oh, I can. Okay. Wow, people really explode.
Sons of bitches.
So basically,
let's dance, you sons of bitches. I'll take you all.
I'm so confused right now.
Vigorous breath, Hawk. You do get results, don't you?
That was all you, Varric.
Please forgive me, my brother.
What happened to his
I was
arms?
Jealous of you. How could I ever compete with you for mother's love?
Is this a dream?
You're strong and handsome, and so very smart. What?
Yep.
Why
okay.
Why now about?
Yep.
What have you to gain?
What do you want from me? I broke in. I found my brother, and it was awkward. Family business.
No. I think there's more
to it.
He
doesn't want to tell Cassandra.
Fine.
That was weird.
You want the gory details? I'll give you the gory details.
It's just going to be awkward all over the place, isn't it? Well, I don't know. I don't think those were part of his clothes. I think his hands were and his arms were burned by the red lyrium. Oh, what, no, please let me be myself again. I was so weirded out when I was, like, so short.
The corpses aren't even stiff yet, Hawk. Somebody's been in here today.
Let's go! Praise guard? Oh, no! Are they... Do they have the poison?
My brother do to these men? They were completely out of their heads.
Or is it the red lyrium? I believe there is a gift... In here, Oh, yes, I remember. Oh, boy. It's like Fenris's mansion all over again, sort of.
Go down!
Praise Commander! Is it you that's gonna have it?
I'll deal with this.
You gonna drop thing? Oh, no, okay.
Yes, my friend.
Yay!
Lead the way.
Okay.
I'll attack you, sir!
Whoa, I said my trap! I'm falling back from mother's back! Oh, good. Who did that? Ability? I thought that was Meryl ability. Right through all of you.
One last warrior.
One last warrior. Okay, hopefully this is like, I know with Fenris, there were like side doors everywhere, and I was like, eh. It looks like that's supposed to be a door, but it's not open to us. It's that poison! Is it? I think it is! Oh, I'm not pressing the right thing. Wow! Oh. You wish to fight. Why are you dying? We hit you like three times. Oh, who, you guys just spawned in. I saw that happen. That was a thing that happened. Is there a guard or a captain? No? Yeah! Okay. More? Oh my gosh. Fenris, you aggro these guys! I wasn't ready yet. Holy crap, gory details. I was hoping this would just be an awkward family reunion. Oh. Oh, we're gonna freaking fight the entire mercenary company. I know there's like a guard, like the big guy, the commander or whatever, who drops. There's gonna be a commander who drops a gift. Probably for Varric, I guess I would assume. But we shall be sure to check every... Let's see. That's a door, but it leads to a dead end. But this door leads to a central room, so we'll go in here first. Oh, boy.
What have you done?
Are these guards or normal people? Jeez. I think...
He's...
Yeah, okay. Cool.
Just by.
Okay. He, like, stuck them in here. Like, when they went crazy, he just, like, stuck them in here and... Oh, yeah, I've seen that before. And led them to kill each other or something. Oh, go! Oh! What? Where's the release plate for that thing? Where's the plate for that? Get off, man. I'm really interested in that. If I can use that. How did that activate? How did that activate? I don't even know. I like that it knocks everybody back, too. Like, it does a critical damage, and then it just knocks everyone out in the area. Like, knocks them back.
Most of
them. Need to get close up.
Ah. Oh, that was kind of useless.
Back it up.
It is a big cluster cuss in here, I will tell you that right now. Another crazed commander. Fenris! Let's go! I love fighting with Fenris. We just look so cool. Whoa. Who are you?
Varric? Is that you? Praise the ancestors.
Hold up. I know this man. He's Bartrand Stewart. Hugin, what happened here?
Varric. Your brother, that statue he brought out of the Deep Roads, Bartrand said it sang to him, even after he sold it.
I've been hiding in here, but the guards, they're like crazed animals. I didn't dare go past them. Everyone in this house has gone mad.
I haven't seen anyone alive in here except for guards. What happened to the rest of the staff?
I don't know what Bartrand did to them.
Oh my gosh!
The sounds coming from his study.
Oh my gosh!
They're dead by now. I hope.
How are you still alive?
What do you mean you hope they're dead? Just whoever, whatever you find in that room. Varric, give them a merciful death.
What did he do to the guard to turn them to this?
He's been forcing them to eat lyrium. Some of the servants, he cut pieces off them while they were still alive. He says he's trying to help them hear the song.
Is he growing
Please
red lyrium?
Stop him. Bartrand's not exactly a nice guy, but this doesn't sound like my brother.
Well, he did leave us in the Deep Roads.
You said he sold the statue. To who?
Whom?
I don't know. It's why we came back to Kirkwall. He was already starting to rant about the sodding idol and his singing. On his better days, he hated the thing. Wanted to get rid of it. But the minute it was gone, he got worse.
I'll find Bartrand and put an end to this.
Thank you. Maybe there's no one left alive in there. But if there is, grant them a quick end. Bartrand took the servants and locked himself inside the study. No one's come out for days. And those sodding lunatics just keep prowling the halls.
Oh.
Then we go in after him. Come on, Hawk. Let's finish this.
Jeez.
I think Bianca's gotten scratched.
Ooh, superior battle axe. I'll have to check that out. We have to thoroughly search the area. Make sure none of these guys drop something. Oh no! But... wasn't it supposed to be one of the crazed commanders? Or maybe it's, further in? Oh! Where are you going? Oh, are you leaving? Oh, we couldn't get in the main hall before, but now we can. Or, like, we couldn't get in the regular way. Whoa. Belt of the Primevals. I didn't give Fenris the Brother's End. Yeah, and I'll take, Oathbreaker is still really good, and it has a thing for, plus 34 health, though. Oh, but I like the attack. Yeah, and I need to get the, let's give this one to, Brother's End is better. Oh, no, wait. Well, it just depends on, like, health or attack. We'll go with attack. I guess I'll check a couple of the... What does that do? 4% physical damage, that's it? Belt of the... Whoa! Maybe... Yeah. Sure. Okay. Cool. I don't think I have many ring... which ring do we want that to replace? Oh, and this... Okay. Or that. The ornate ring and this, right? That's what I was, yeah, I think so. What does that do? I think we can. We'll give him that. And. Oh! think he'll keep his current belt on. Okay. Whatever, it's not important. Oh. Well, somebody, I think it was probably Varric, got an armor upgrade. It's been a while since... been a while since I've saved. Oh, God, that's not good. I need to go talk to Gamelin, too. Oh, after this. Did you see that? I saw it for a second. What? He's coming around behind us. For real? Where is he? Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, more crazed guards. Okay. Where is Bartrand? Bartrand, I need to attack Bartrand for sure. Where'd he go? There he is. Come on. Oh, not gonna work. Is he going after Barry? Too difficult. Well, it is me and Fenris.
I can't hear it anymore. I just need to hear the song again. Just for a minute.
Stop saying that. I know I shouldn't have sold the idol to that woman. It was a mistake.
A mistake. Bartrand, get a hold of yourself. Do you know where you are? Do you know what you've done?
Varric. You'll help me, won't you, little brother? Help me find it again. You were always a good one.
Help you? Bartrand, you left me to die. You left all your men to die. And for what? Some trinket? Look at yourself. Look at what you've done to the men and women who served you. Where's your nobility, brother? Where's your dwarven honor?
Oh, Anders.
This doesn't feel natural. If he wasn't a dwarf, I'd think a demon did this. His mind has been poisoned by something powerful.
Oh!
That's all I can do. It won't last, I'm sorry.
Whoa!
Varric?
I'm here.
Varric, what have I done?
Oh!
I don't know. I honestly don't know.
Make it stop, little brother. Don't let House Tethys fall like this. I know. I don't deserve it.
Oh, no.
But please, Varric, don't leave me like this. Make it stop.
Enough with the speeches. I'll get you to a healer, and you'll be fine.
I don't know. You know what? I think Hawk, it's family, right? She did what she had to for Bethany. It could be a worse life than dying, but she did it because there's nothing else you can do. It's your sibling. You've got to try what you can. You can't just leave them to die. So I think that's what Hawk would do. She would try to help Varric.
We can probably carry him. You want to take his arms while I take his legs?
I'll send someone to come get him. Sit tight, brother. Help is on the way. Come on, Hawk. The sooner we get out of this house, the better.
You can't leave him alone.
Varric! I can't hear the song anymore.
Oh. Got a new kind of... Well... Or no, was it... I thought it was. Maybe it wasn't. Okay, maybe it wasn't this. I will go... If I miss a gift, I will go back, but... I mean, we picked up all the loot from the guys we killed, so... We can't just leave him here. A, he could hurt himself. B, he could fall into it. Well, I can't remember the word. And there's mushrooms growing out of the ground. C, he could hurt whoever comes into the house to pick him up. Yeah.
Did you need something, Varric?
A stiff drink, maybe. I feel like I've been kicked by a horse. I almost wish Blondie hadn't wiggled his fingers and cleared Bartrand's head. I liked it better when I just wanted to kill the bastard.
If I ever had doubts about who was the better brother, they're long gone. You did good.
No, please, Hawk. There was never any doubt. I'm the handsome, irresistibly charming one.
Good, Varric.
Deal with Bartrand somehow. Make her that'll be even more of a joy than it used to be. I still can't believe what he did in that house. It's one thing to walk away and leave us to die, but that...
Come on, Varric. Let's go drink until we can't see straight.
Yeah.
That'll make you feel better.
There we go.
Aw, that's sweet. But watching you get sick won't cheer me up much.
Whatever it takes.
Thank you. I'll keep looking into who bought that blighted statue.
I think I remember who bought the statue.
At the very least, they need to be warned about what happened.
Whew. Whew. Why does it say... Oh, that's Sebastian's thing, I think. Talking? Sometimes you guys talk when we come out of here. To the hanged man! During the daytime, then we don't get the offered and lost thing. Fenris and I go to town on guys. Like, when we're hitting the same guy, like, friggin'. We are good at it. Here. We'll take Varric out. Except, yeah. You two, speak.
You should have lived in Tevinter. You'd be happier there.
You're probably right.
There, your magic would be a mark of honor. Apprentice to the right magister, you would do well.
Is there a downside?
Only if you're bothered by owning a few slaves and performing the occasional blood ritual.
So they all do those things?
Just the ones who don't complain about how powerless and persecuted
they
are.
Snap! Snap, boys! Alright, one sec. I'm gonna try and go outside. With... Whoopsie! Don't mind me! Okay, I heard that Fenris and Isabella have really, like, someone said that because I'm romancing Anders, I need to pay attention to Fenris and Isabella's dialogue. So, I'm gonna go outside really quick, take a breather, I'll be back, Varric, have no worries. Just, you get started on the pint, okay? Hawk's gotta brace herself up. She gotta be like, okay. Ah! You guys not talk out here anymore? Oh, that's so frustrating! That was like the surefire one for a long time. Maybe it's like each area only has a certain amount of times it will actually let you talk there. That's funny. I don't think that's how it is, but could be.
Relic you mentioned losing.
My mother.
You have pretty eyes.
I have pretty eyes.
You elves have such pretty eyes. Even the men.
Oh
makes
my
me want
gosh.
To pluck them out and wear them as a necklace.
I wouldn't suggest trying.
Oh, I would never try. Not without reason, of course.
Forget I said anything.
I wonder, are those two going to be in a relationship? Because that would be the weirdest relationship ever! Alright, I'm going to bring Anders again. But I feel like Isabella might be able... Oh, no, no, no! Oh, shoot, I actually wanted to bring Meryl. Just in case she could help cheer him up. So not Fenris, but Meryl. We have Isabella, Anders, okay. Come on, Varric, it's okay. Who's this guy? The talkative guy? More paintings! Is he painting a story? Those are the... That's the... That's... Canary. I think that's supposed to be Hawk. A demon, maybe? Over on the left? Like, not so far. That's like a lion. I don't know. Boop.
You have got to hear this, Hawk. There's this tale making the rounds. They're saying you single-handedly fought off a pirate invasion at midnight on the sacred ground of the Chantry.
Don't the stories mention my stunning good looks? What about my cunning wit?
Nope. They skip straight to the part about the lovely dwarf with the gorgeous crossbow and the heart of gold. I try to steer them straight, but you know how stories go. Just don't be surprised if people seem in awe.
Yikes. I was curious why... We haven't really... I mean, he always says he's a storyteller, and it's a big deal in Inquisition, but I haven't yet in Dragon Age 2 seen much of him, like, talk to him much about the storytelling thing.
What compels you to spin these ridiculous tales?
I love the sound of my own voice.
And I'm a compulsive liar.
Honestly, I don't know. It's just something I do. There's power in stories, though.
Yes.
That's all history is. The best tales, the ones that last. Might as well be mine.
I find it hard to believe you're spreading these stories without getting something in return.
Well, that just shows what you know, Hawk. The stories are their own reward. You really need to see the look on someone's face when I tell them you ripped the arms off an ogre. Just once.
Wouldn't it make more sense for you to be the main character in these tall tales of yours?
There's a recipe to a good hero, Hawk. It's like alchemy. One part down to earth, one part selfless nobility, two parts crazy, and you season liberally with wild falsehoods. You let that percolate through a good audience for a while, and when it's done,
wow,
you've got your hero.
That was actually really well done. I don't know why it couldn't be you, though.
I guess all works. A little reverence wouldn't hurt, though.
You're beautiful, deadly,
woo!
And hang out with fantastic dwarves. It would be a crime if people didn't talk about you. Anyway,
well,
I'll quit exaggerating before it goes to your head.
I think it might, Varric. Are we, like, super pals now? I think we might be, because his stuff didn't go up. And I was like, wait, what? So now all we have left is Sebastian. before nightfall. Okay.
I don't know whether to cherish every moment I am with you, or fear for your life to have me there.
Isabella said the next time we came here, she would teach me to do something called... body shots?
No. She would do them and she'd have no idea why she was doing them. I guess, you know, Meryl needs somebody and Isabella seems to have taken a good liking to her, so that's good. That does make me happy. Oh yeah, there's you and,
So
rhymes with I know
cornucopia.
What? That's the one that was talking. You look like you look drunk or like lyrium withdrawal.
Anyone knows Sir Karen? Has he
done anything wrong?
Why?
Anyone knows Sir Karen? Has he, done anything wrong?
Why? Why are you at? I know who Karen is. Oh, we have, if we're gonna go do... Well, here, I'll call this part here, actually. And then we'll go do Sebastian's thing. And... Oh, wait. Oh, man, I really want to take Anders, but... Oh, y'all. But I really want to take... I'm gonna take Isabella and Anders. Oh, no, not Meryl. Sorry, Meryl. Although, oh, that could be really funny, too. Maybe I will do that. Anyway, thank you guys for joining me. I'll see you in the next one.